tough one.
Mm-hmm.
Fight to the finish on Father's Day. Is this a new thing? I don't know.
I think it depends on your, if you like your father.
But some of them are pretty weird, actually. How?
Oh, just what every father wants.
No, Daddy. Via mummy.
I can't possibly say in case Daddy's watching.
I mean, you haven't got there yet.
I think even before Maeve was born, we just said we're not going to buy any of that. He doesn't know it's Father's Day because he's Russian and American and they have different days over there, so you could just ignore it completely and he wouldn't notice, which has happened on Mother's Day twice. And he's got a good excuse. It's a different day in Russia and a different day in America.
Yeah.
But he lives in England, so third
Sometimes
one,
you
third
fall
one.
Down the middle.
Yeah.
Consonant, please.
You can indeed start the second quarter final with R.
And another, please.
S.
And a third.
L.
And a fourth.
R.
And a vowel, please.
U.
And another.
E.
And another.
A.
And another.
E.
And a final consonant, please.
A final B.
Barrels was there for seven.
A consonant, please.
Thank you. Start with D.
And another one.
K.
And another one.
N.
And another.
R.
And a vowel.
E.
And another.
O.
And another.
I.
And another.
O.
And another, please. Another vowel.
And lastly, A.
And
darken. But,
please, Rachel.
Thank you, James. Two from the top, four little, possibly gentle start with the numbers for this quarterfinal. Let's see. They are 6, 10, 4, 3, 75 and 100. And the target to reach 390.
Times 4.
400.
Minus 10.
Definitely a gentle start.
Tom, please.
Thank you, Tom. D.
And another.
T.
And another.
C.
And another.
L.
And a vowel.
E.
And another.
I.
And another.
E.
And another.
I.
And another vowel, please.
And a final O.
O. Anything else, Susie?
No, otherwise. Straight, I couldn't find
it. Rachel.
Thank you, James. N.
And another.
W.
And another.
P.
And another.
C.
And a vowel.
E.
And another, please.
I.
And another.
O.
And a consonant.
T.
And a final vowel, please.
A final I.
And townie. Susie, anything else?
To a nephew.
Okay. Thank you.
Big ones.
Gosh, come on. This is as wild as it gets on this show. Four large, two little. Pushing the boat out. I like your start, Tom. Right, let's hope it works. Two little ones are 7 and 4. And then we know 25, 75, 100 and 50. And the target, 568.
100 take away 75 is,
yep,
25.
Good start.
Times that by the other 25.
625.
Take off the 50.
575.
And then take off the 7.
Well done. Lots of dead ends, so well done to get there.
Thanks. Good man.
To me, my boy's literacy and comportment. So I...
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, James. R.
And another.
T.
And another.
M.
And another.
L.
And another.
N.
And a vowel, please.
E.
And another.
E.
And a third.
U.
And a final vowel, please.
A final I.
Here as well.
Thank you. Yeah.
Please.
Thank you, Tom. W.
And another.
T.
And another.
P.
And another.
S.
And a vowel.
A.
And another.
O.
And another.
I.
And a consonant.
B.
And a final consonant, please.
A final D. Patois, another thing. Mm-hmm. Lots of signatures. You look pained. It's got more competitive now, hasn't it? Big decision. Two large and four little. Let's see what we make of this one. The numbers are 5, 9, 4, 2, 50 and 75. And your target, 273.
What time's 75?
475 is 300.
5 minus 2 is 3.
Yeah.
Times 9 is 27. And take that away.
And I suspect this will change nothing between the two of you.
75 minus the 5.
70.
Then times that by 4.
Times it by 4 to 80.
And then I use the 9 and the 2 to take 7 away.
That'll do. Lovely.
And there it is.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Tom. G.
And another.
S.
And another.
L.
And another.
T.
And a vowel.
E.
And another.
O.
And another.
O.
And another.
A.
And a consonant, please.
And the last one, F.
I mean, it's such a great word.
Brilliant. Please, Rachel.
Thank you, James. S.
And another.
D.
And another.
G.
And a fourth.
N.
And a fifth.
S.
And a vowel, please.
I.
And another.
A.
And another.
U.
And a final consonant, please.
A final M.
Pundo.
Put up assuming.
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 Thank you, Tom. P.
And another.
N.
And another.
R.
And a vowel.
A.
And another.
E.
And another.
I.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
D.
And a final consonant, please.
A final M.
Aye. Thank you, Susie.
Please.
Thank you, James. G.
And another.
T.
And a third.
R.
And a fourth, please.
T.
And a vowel.
A.
And another.
O.
And another.
A.
And another, please.
I.
And a final consonant, please.
A final H.
Very good. Agitator. Sounds so unlike you.
Then.
Four big for pride and for fun. It worked well for you last time. Four big, two large. Thank you, Tom. Final numbers are 5 and 2, and then, as we know, 75, 25, 50 and 100, and the target, 688.
Over 25 is 2.
50 over 25, 2. Yep.
100 to take the 2.
98.
Then times by the 7.
Yep, 2 below, 686.
Rachel, can you unwrap that for us nicely?
You're going to have to leave it with me for a minute.
Smile.
Yes, I bought myself a free weekend with no homework. If you say 100 divided by 25 is 4, 50 minus 4 is 46, 75 divided by 5 is 15. Times those together for 690 and take away the 2, 688.
Fabulous. Beautifully done. Lovely. See you Monday.